So in order to shift, you want to make sure that you're pedaling, and then pushing this thumb lever will pull you up onto an easier gear, and then releasing cable with the finger lever will drop you back down onto a harder gear and let you go faster. It's probably a good idea to make sure that you shift into an easier gear that can be one cog or several as you come to a stop. That way when you go to get going again, you don't have to stand up and put a lot of stress on your knees and on the bike to get it moving.